Hello, this is Lloyd Kim. I would like to show how to set up the Admob in React Native. I made showing one banner and one button. If touching the button, the screen show full advertising. On iOS and Android work fine. Let's see the code. First, if you don't have a React Native project, create one. You can see my live video how to do that. Then add Admob package. This is a public official Admob site. And do installation. First, set up it on Android. Click the link and add the Admob app ID to manifest. Before that, we have to create a new app in Admob site. Click Android and I will select No option. Then type the app name. After that, create one add unit. But you should finish adding the payment method first. After finishing payment, your Admob shows correctly. Add unit. Click the select in banner section and add unit name. Then you can see the app ID. Copy and paste here. And copy this command and add it to Android manifest.xml file in application tag. And iOS setup. Click the link and we should add this key in info list. Create a new app in Admob site. And add app name. And add the add unit. Click the select button and you can see the app ID. Copy and paste here. then copy this key and string and paste it in the info placed in iOS folder. Let's see the code. I added the banner ID in scroll view. I used the adaptive banner size with test ID. But you have to use your Admob add unit ID. You have to check the add format and copy your add unit ID and paste. And you also have to change the Android add unit ID like that. If you didn't finish the payment setting, it will show the empty. The interstition is showing 480. So once in it the app setting, and if it is ready to show, showing 480. Otherwise, just print the log. And this is just test ID, so you should use your add unit ID. Create a new add unit as interstition. And copy add unit ID and paste. You have to do both. Remember, you have to finish payment setting. Otherwise, you cannot see any Admob. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, please let me know. Bye bye.